If you could live in innocence, watch out, live with innocence.